if you are strong. Let's go. That boy said, though, he's gonna have to go beast mode. This man ought to meet you remembering all of this. Oh yeah, this is when he got, okay. Anamichi looked so menacing with the blood on his face right there in the first shot. Let's go, big Rukawa. Yo, it's always so funny to see Anamichi being a hater anytime Rukawa scores, bro. Oh my god, the fact that they're both on the same team, bro, is just, oh my days. What is this man Sendo going to do? Gosh, your hope is just pulling away, bro. They need to get Uzumi back in the game. In the last 5 minutes. It's pretty interesting. He said the last 5 minutes. I wonder what this man is cooking, bro. It's at 8 right now, so they got them. Oh shit, that was off. Oh my God. T Hanamichi, bro. Come on. Oh my days, bro. Holy Christ. Hanamichi, this guy, yo. The man missed like three times. Hanamichi, bro. Oh my God. Wasn't this man practicing his shots under the rim? I mean, doing that in practice on it and in a real game is completely different, isn't it? There's so much pressure in a real game and all that. So much going on. So I can't understand, but my God. Hey, that was a W block from Akagi. That was a W block. And he blocked it off Sendo. Off Sendo, bro. Man, like sauce, though. Yep. Yeah, him blocking Sendo is gonna send a lot of panic into Ryonan's team. God, Sendo is the star, bro. Seeing him get blocked like that, you can see the worry on their faces, bro. He's not gonna budge, as he said, wait for the last 5 minutes, my brother. He will not budge. Spitting, bro. Yeah, the momentum is just in Shohoku's favor like crazy right now. Akagi is getting kind of tired. You can see it. Ooh, let's go. Man, Hagiafdi has these dudes shook, bro. The man is just a force. The gap isn't that big. 53 to 46, it's a 7-point gap. That's what I'm saying. The game is mad close. Ooh, let's go. Yo, that's so disrespectful, bro. That is so disrespectful. The man said, "Forget about Hanamichi and does double team Akagi." They're basically saying this man Hanamichi with the ball is no threat. I mean, they are kind of spitting. Damn, that boy Akagi going crazy right now, bro. Look at them, bro. Yo, the man is going crazy right now. The flashback tech? But what, this man is always in some kind of suit, bro. Kage is him, bro. Three Sui? Oh, he passed it. Come on, Hanamichi. There's no way he fumbles this, right? Ooh, he he made it. Oh my days. Let's go, Hanamichi. He actually made it. That's the way to go, bro. Oh, the lead is getting wider. How many minutes is there on the clock now? It's getting wider. Oh man, you love to see it, bro. You love to see it. If only Coach Anzai could be there to watch it, innit? If only he was there, bro. To watch his team ball out like this. Man, this background music, he just, oh man, he just fits the feeling of what's going on right now, bro. And that is it for this episode, ladies and gentlemen. What an episode, bro. That boy Akagi going crazy, the whole team going crazy. The lead's getting bigger and bigger, bro. If there was a time to do something, it has to be now for Yone. Although the coach is gonna wait for the last 5 minutes to put Uzumi back in, but the lead is getting wider and wider, isn't it? It is. So we gonna see what happens though. But man, I really enjoyed this episode though. You love to see it, but yo. That's it for this episode. Like, comment, subscribe, get appreciated. I'm gonna catch y'all boys in the next.